Security video shows a hooded suspect at a Kent apartment building boldly trying doors on multiple vehicles to get in. Management at the 345 Flats notifying residents in an email to be cautious.
I'm kind of worried about that.
It's an apartment complex that has vehicles parked inside of a courtyard area and also behind the building. But there was some surveillance video that we were able to look at and get some still shots of what we believe is a suspect.
The surveillance video shows the man successfully getting into the tailgate of an SUV. Some residents later finding an empty wallet abandoned in a parking space.
I mean, there was an ID, but everything else was gone. We don't know if that was him, but it's likely if the car was open that the guy could have come in.
To further illustrate that no place is really safe from these kinds of crimes of opportunity, this apartment complex where we saw those break-ins is literally right next door to the old and the new Kent Police Departments.
We've only gotten a handful of reports so far from victims that said, yes, they had items stolen from their vehicles, but we know for a fact he went into more vehicles, which is concerning as well.
Police also looking for this man who they say broke into a car parked in a private driveway, found keys to a motorcycle which he stole, then used stolen credit cards at a convenience store. Police advising Kent residents to lock their cars and either remove valuables or keep them out of sight.
We live in a good city, but this is a crime of opportunity.
In Kent, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.